And the second ride I got, which took me most of the way, was this guy in a little blue pickup truck. And he had, he was paralyzed from the waist down. He got shot. But he could drive, and he was a really good driver.
Black text at the bottom reads, I guess I'm not as
terrified. It happened several more times. The last time it happened, I was walking home from buying cinnamon hearts at the candy store, and the familiar nothingness crowded in once more, eradicating such a large swath of my vision that even seeing if the walk light was on was nearly impossible.